following contest is an ECW Extreme Rules match.
Approaching the ring, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
And you want to talk about anything goes, this one's not going to have a lot of catch-as-catch-can grappling, is it, Matt?
Oh, this one's a fight, plain and simple, even for you. So to your point, yes, Todd, I highly doubt you'll hear me cry out Indian Deathlock or side lateral something or another. But then again, as the WWE Universe well knows, anything can happen.
What's going to happen now?
Leaving the ring, and no matter what type of match it is, it's so difficult for the ref to do his job when it goes outside.
Oh man, did you hear that one?
In a match like this, you can't predict the energy or the excitement. I mean, that's the magic of the WWE.
Oh! And he's sharing a piece of his mind.
Ouch!
And he got dropped. That's one way to tick off your opponent.
Too slow. Nice, beautiful.
Counter. Just caught him.
Oh, while we're still in the early goings, one thing is for sure, the physicality in this matchup will be enormous.
Again.
Oh, he didn't like that shot. quickly going out of the ring. And he got his brain scrambled with the steel chair.
Oh no, he's gonna try and end his career right here.
Oh, that's it. That ankle has to be shattered. Got the table and he's looking to do some damage. Connected! Did he swing to the fences on that or what? Moments are definitely telling in these kind of matches. You immediately get a sense of how ugly things are going to get.
And a big punch there by Hardy.
Takes a hard shot.
Come on.
Using the ropes perfectly, multiplying the punishment. The boot connects. Up the turnbuckle he goes.
There's a Swanton bomb. Wow. And a two count.
Hey, well, he's questioning the official, but that's not going to change his mind. Watch it. He's rolling again.
That one got him. That one did some nasty damage.
That didn't land flush, but it did connect.
And there's the Irish whip. He saw it coming.
Well, you could see he's headed out of the ring, perhaps luring his opponent to follow him.
What's he going to come back with this time?
I've got a suspicion we're going to see it all in this match. They're going to do it all to win. Is that what the kids call getting love from the WWE Universe? Look, it would be so easy for Triple H to lay down and quit, but that is not the game style. He's not done yet. And again, he gets tagged with that object. Got a hold of a sledgehammer, and it is as legal as, say, a wrist lock.
Oh, man. He's not done yet. He's got himself another sledgehammer.
What a sick freak. I mean, What kind of human being does this to another man? Answer me that.
The Twisted Cow.
Triple H.
He's wobbled.
Wow!
We might be getting a guitar solo here. Oh no, Jeff Hardy's insides have become his outside. Will this be it?
I don't like the way Jeff's moving here. In fact, I'm just gonna come out and say it. I don't see how Hardy can win in this state. Good count. Explanation to how the human body even moves like that.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
He sensed that one coming. Awesome. Talk about connecting.
Awesome.
There's the cover. Can he do it? That's not what he wanted.
Oh my God! Over the top rope, through the air, careening into his opponent. That was his journey. Reversed, and this could put him in control.
Ow! A grazing shot.
Running. Countered by the Cerebral Assassin.
Like he's going for it. Oh, no, driven right through the table.
Yeah, and I think the back of his head slammed into the ground after that.
He could get it here.
One.
Ah, that wasn't even close.
Causing tremendous damage.
Ooh, ow.
Reversal.
Oh, geez, here it comes.
This could
One,
be it.
Two.
Three. Jeff Hardy wins. Hardy did it.
Here's your winner, Jeff Hardy.
This match took a tremendous amount out of these superstars.
Want to talk about a career shortener? What a war this one was.